This reviewing applicant's quick reference video shows hiring managers and reviewers, known as SAC chairs here at Tri-C, how to navigate to the resumes of applicants in order to review and to be able to change the status of an applicant. What we'll cover in this video: navigating to the applicant's page, reviewing the applicant's paperwork, using the scroll bar to view and compare applicants, changing the status of applicants. Let's dive in. To navigate to the Review Applicants page, on the Tech Welcome page, hover over the Recruiting tab. The drop-down menu will appear. Click the Review Applicants tab and the page opens. Locate the job position you want to manage. Click on the number of applicants. You are directed to the Applicants page. To review resumes, look over the list of applicants and click the View Resume icon for the applicant of your choice. The applicant's resume and associated documents will be downloaded as a Microsoft Word document. Hover your cursor over the black question mark and an explanation pop-up will appear. Managers have several methods of viewing applicants' information. The scroll bar allows information to be compared in a more linear fashion. On the lower portion of the application page, click and move the scroll bar along a linear pathway to view information. The hiring manager and reviewer can review the applicants and change the status of the applicant. They can also recommend someone for an interview. This is done by clicking on the drop-down arrow next to Action and selecting Change Status. Note, the changing of status should be done by either the SAC chair or hiring manager. Starting on the applicants page, click the checkbox of the applicant whose status you want to change. Click on the Actions tab. A drop-down menu will appear. Click Change Status. You will be navigated to the Change Status pop-up. Under New Status, click the option you want. Click Submit. Still have questions? Refer to the Reviewing Applicants Quick Reference Guide.